aqui.
And welcome to Morning Time Talks with Caroline, in which I look like I just woke up because I just did. It's the first meet day of cross-country season. Belmont opener is this afternoon. So anyways, ladies and gentlemen, since it is a Friday, I have class today. So it's kind of like a day in the life slash a race day video. So, you know, two for one. Couldn't be more excited. So sit back, grab Gatorade, grab some ibuprofen, and enjoy the video. First thing on the agenda was breakfast. Already did that, sorry you missed it. But second thing on the agenda is gonna get a little morning shakeout action going. Let's go. Sports bra smells like rubber and I don't know why, because I just washed it like 2 days ago. Go time. Everybody, I'm about 4 minutes into my shakeout, doing about 2 miles, super nice and easy, just to get the blood flowing, and now, time to get pumped. I really regret not going to the bathroom before that. Okay guys, we are out here, 18 minutes later after a nice little shakeout. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do some strides. Okay, just wanted to let you all know if my race goes badly today, I'm blaming the staircase, so... Just kidding, but kind of not. Okay, well, we back. Let's foam roll, baby.
Real life foam rolling footage. Yes. I wonder how awkward this actually looks.
And now it's time to replenish that massive amount of fuel that I lost on that 2 mile run. Well, got 2 hours till class. Hi everyone, just wanted to let you know that I'm out here doing absolutely nothing of importance. Actually that's false. I completed a homework assignment. Yeah, not gonna lie, I'm out here watching the athlete special again. Wait a second. How many subscribers does he have? Like, this video has 11,000 views. Like, I don't get 11,000 views, so, if you have any constructive tips, for how I can do that, please comment down below. Thanks for your help in advance. Okay, I've decided I'm gonna make a pump up video for the meet that's in like 5 hours, because what else do I do?
Get enough for the good stuff. Give me one more time. But I'm never satisfied. Yeah, keep my feelings on the side. Yeah, getting high until I fly. Yeah, but now I'm scared of heights.
Class, let's do it. Time to get ready, ladies and gents. Are you even a Bruin if it doesn't take off half your face? Didn't think so. Okay, peeps, it's me. I was walking by so many people that I just felt it wasn't time to vlog until finally now. But it's everyone's favorite time of the day, coffee time. Well, everyone, I've escaped alive. But anyways, two people in line and they forgot my order. So I paid for a tall and got a grande. If you've been watching this vlog for a while, you know I have a streak of accidentally getting a grande latte instead of a tall, so I'm taking this as a good sign. I really wish you all could have just seen the look that I got from a random bystander, because it was quite humorous. But you know what, I love myself, I love what I'm out here doing. Do it for the fans, right? Let's get this thing. Scene of the crime. Katie, welcome to your first ever race as a Belmont Bruin. How does it feel to be out here?
I kind of feel like I want to puke a little bit. Super excited.
Lily, cycling on over to you. How are you feeling today?
I'm a little nervous.
Hello and welcome to your Caroline Meteorology Report of the day. We're looking at hot. But yeah, it's sunny outside.
It's raining, man.
Okay, guys, about 30 minutes to warm up. I'm gonna let Claire and Hallie take over from here, considering they hopefully remember that I told them to vlog. And we'll see you on the other side of the finish line when I'll probably be sweating and throwing up.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, guys.
Guess where we are?
Belmont opener.
Aw, I think they all guessed it right.
And everyone is here and ready to run.
Yeah, I mean, this is a lot of responsibility, so I have to really prepare myself for it.
Belmont tent.
Wow.
Kate, Coach Kate, what do you think about this race today? How are the girls going to do?
I think it is a beautiful day for the Belmont opener, and the girls are going to do great.
Am I being interviewed?
Yes.
I think they're going to smash
question.
The chorus and beat every single record in the whole world.
Wow.
Just what I think, so.
But that's all, basically.
That's not bad.
Yeah. Are you done, or are you injured?
Injured.
Okay, cool.
I'm pretty much done.
So?
I don't want to talk to anyone right now.
Come on, Aiden.
No, I'm going over there to Seoul.
I dreamt I slept on the sidewalk, but you still laid with me. I dreamt I fell in a lion's den, and you still came for me. I dreamt I lost all of my faith, and you still prayed for me. Who cares about these plaques on my wall? You're still the only thing I've done right.
Ready?
Hey guys, it's a sweaty, crusty girl out here in none other than the happiest place on earth, the Belmont Calf. We're here to do some post-race interviews with our three freshmen. Okay guys, so we're here with Lily and a random creepy figure in the background who's blocking the sun for us. Lily, how did you feel out there in your first ever race as a Belmont Bruin?
It was great. It was toasty.
If you could describe the race in one word, how'd you describe it?
Hot.
Yeah, Lily, what do you hope to accomplish going forth? Like, what are your goals for the next race?
You know, I'm just ready to get back out there and race again because I was not ready yesterday.
Hey, that's right. Another one, another one. Now we are out here with Zoe. Zoe, just give us a little fun fact about yourself.
Well, I know every word in the song Right Now by Van Halen.
Would you like to recite all of them right now?
Don't want to wait till tomorrow.
No, I'm not a very good singer.
Zoe, what are your reflections on the race yesterday? How'd you feel? How'd it go?
I thought it was good, but the hill was a little long.
Zoe, what are you excited about for, like, the next race?
I think I'm excited just to use the girls around me a little bit more.
Oh yeah, pack mentality, baby. And
sorry,
now we're here,
right now.
Now we're here with the creepy lurking woman in the back of the last video, but now she's here in front of the camera. So, please introduce yourself.
Hi, everyone. My name's Katie. Excited to be on the vlog.
Katie, if you could describe this moment in one word, like, who would you like to thank for this moment happening?
I would really like to thank Caroline Daniels. She's my biggest idol. I'm overcome with emotion.
Katie, how would you describe your first ever race as a Belmont Bruin yesterday?
It was a little bit toasty. But...
How did you like running in buns/runderwear for the first time?
Oh, I felt free.
That was exactly
I felt like
what
America.
What song lyric describes your race yesterday?
It's raining, man.
Oh, God, that